A very strange homicide investigation going on at 15th and Franklin in Sacramento. Let's go right now with breaking news to Brian Hickey live at 15th and Franklin. Brian, what's up?
Well, right now they're pulling the vehicle out of the house where it ended up last night just after 11 o'clock in what police initially thought was a fatal car crash. Now they're investigating this as a homicide. Again, they got the call around 11 o'clock last night to the corner of 15th and Franklin Boulevard, where a Honda CRV had slammed into the side of a house after crashing through two metal fences. They believe it was a high-speed crash, and that's why firefighters initially thought the driver had died at the scene as a result of the car crash. When traffic collision investigators got to the scene later, they started piecing things together and realized that the injuries to the driver were far greater than they would normally see based on the damage they saw to the car. And that's when they turned this crash investigation into a homicide investigation.
When our traffic investigators arrived, they noticed that the damage inside the vehicle was not consistent with the injuries on the victim. They started examining the victim a little more and noticed trauma to the upper body that was consistent with the homicide.
And now, so many hours later, they've just wrapped up that investigation and the tow truck taking that car away. They've reopened Franklin Boulevard, but certainly have continued to keep this investigation open as well. They don't have a lot of information on where or why this man had those injuries. They're not also elaborating on what those injuries were, but suffice to say, they were life-threatening, very severe injuries that they were not consistent with this car crash. They believe this man had either been beaten, shot, or stabbed somewhere else leading up to this crash, may have succumbed to his injuries even before crashing his car into the side of a house here. All theories that they're taking a look at this morning as they try to piece it together. They've described the victim as a 49-year-old Asian male driving a red Honda CRV. If you saw anything matching those descriptions in the area of Franklin Boulevard around 11 o'clock last night, they'd sure like to hear from you as they try to figure out what happened here. Live in South Sacramento, I'm Brian Hickey, KCRA 3 Report.